Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to New Jersey, where I'm still shaking my olive trees. I thought I'd got into a bit of a rhythm with them, and now just because I've hit the record button, it's not going to play ball. There we go. Actually, it's a bit weird, because sometimes you don't actually have to have the thing anywhere near the olive tree, and it obviously stuck. See, it seems like it, if I get it on that right-hand side of the shaker, it harvests much faster. There we go. That's actually it has been going quicker, ladies and gents. Like I say, it's like the sweet spot for the olives is, for harvesting the olives, is not actually where you think it is. We don't actually have to go right in. Be able to undo it all. Right, I'm 77% full, which means it's starting to empty again. So I need to farm my truck. Got the canola harvested. That's finished, off camera. As you can see over there in the distance, ladies and gents, I've got my cedar out as well. Doing my wheat seeding, or starting to do some wheat seeding, over on my field here. I'm going to do wheat on all three of these fields that I've bought. Got it out of the way now. We should be able to finish all the rest of the olives without needing to unload again. Drop him there. But yeah, I've been going through the olives quite nicely. Now I've found things. I've just briefly dropped the time scale, obviously, to enable me to do this a little bit easier. That one tree's done. There's a way to do this. There we go. I'm getting about just over 16 olives per tree, which is not a lot, as we previously aforementioned. Need to come back to and get this one now. There we go. Keeping track of the oil level as well on the shaker, because I do need to fill that up with hydraulic oil. All these trees. No. Now, also, very similar to the grapes, right? Something else I've noticed with the olive trees is that they require boughing now underneath them. They do. Turn that off so I can turn around a bit faster. Come on. Shake my olives loose. Give me me olives, you silly little tree. There we go. See, this one, when you come from this side, they seem to be a lot easier. There. A few rows to do. That one's done. I don't know whether I should try coming in here and paint all this ground with my grass texture thing. I'm stuck. There. Not very fast when you are operating this, I have to say. Got a couple of rows to do. As long as we hit all the trees. There we go. Now we're cooking. Once you get into the rhythm of it, it's not too bad. I would say don't try to actually put the shaker right up against the tree like I was doing. It just doesn't seem to respond very well. And, you know, you make a decent sort of progress. Clearly, I'm not going to be getting as many olives as I envisioned. Certainly not prepared to say like the grapes. on this setup. So maybe we rethink this setup for the coming year. Maybe we decide to replace the olive trees with the olive vines. I've finished a row. Just spin it around fast. But anyway, a few more olives to go. Like I said, I've not done anything with my factories. We are purely focused here on the October workload, which is massive. So as soon as we get these grapes done, the better. Looks like grapes, olives, definitely the better. I mean, quite hot, didn't it? There we go. Just move around, hover around on the trees, and eventually you find the sweet spot. Olives, olives. So I was hoping to get quite a bit, but oh, my iPad. You get notifications and then it doesn't show me what they are. There we go. And shake that tree.
There we go.
That one's done. That one's done. Just had to look at that one. And that one. we are getting through these nicely. Litres already in my little bucket. Done. I finished. Too far away. That one's done. Come on. There we go. We're getting there very slowly. Like I say, it's not the quickest thing in the world to harvest these. Then what we'll have to do is start grabbing our cotton bales. Start getting those collected up. As well as get the cotton harvester moved over to the next field. There we go. Looks like two more trees to go. We're nearly finished. There we go. I probably made that way more difficult than it needed to be, but hey ho, we are done. Right. I'll decide what I'm going to do with that field at a later time. For now... let's go see if we can put olives into storage somewhere. I've only got 9,000, which is, like I say, quite disappointing for a field of that size. Perhaps I do go with olives for next year, vines for next year, rather than trees. Can I get... I'll put olives in there. Oh dear. But ladies and gents, I can put them in my silo. Apparently. Yeah, baby! So that's good. Leave that there. Tractor. This does my cotton bales. Of which we're not going to be able to pick up that many. But at least we'll have cotton bales. What's going on here? There we go. Hadn't reset the thing properly after unloading it previously. We can only do 4 bales at a time with this, which is very disappointing. And I'm not going to sell them. Yet. I literally am just going to unload them. Over here. Bit of crop destruction there. Oh, did a bit of crop destruction there too. Because again, there's an achievement in the game for selling 40 cotton bales. I'm sure it's 40 cotton bales. Obviously, I'm just going to save all mine for the time being. and see how far away we are from 40. There we go then, that one finished. Right. I shouldn't need to mess too much with it. He's thinking. Right, we'll go start him off over here now. Although we can't really see him in that light. Okay, you've just done crop destruction there, dude. But, you know, nice effort. Again, it might have been better for me to have joined all these fields together, but didn't really have time because we want to get some crops in the ground now, don't we? Whilst we've got time. It's like I say, the big sorghum harvest and everything crop that we plan on planting, we can't do to April. But at the same time, we are going to need crops that give us straw for the cows and the pigs. So I still need to try and keep my straw production up, which is always the big sort of letdown in the animal chain. You plant that field next. You pick that bale up there. See, there's all this area up here that I now feel is very, very wasted. So maybe when I redo this field, I plough all this land as well. It's a possibility, folks, isn't it? Anyway, screenshot for the thumbnail. And I will see you guys and ladies and gents in the next video, because we have reached the end of today's episode, ladies and gents. So we've got the olives harvested. Like I say, I need to decide what I'm going to be doing with those. And yeah, basically, we will have a rethink, because there's no way I'm going to get enough olives to crack the achievement if I stick with those trees. So, ladies and gents, I will see you next time. But for here on New Jersey, thank you for watching. Take care of yourselves. Stay safe. Goodbye, everybody.